The Amazon rainforest is the largest tropical rainforest in the world, spanning over 5.5 million square kilometers. It is located in South America, covering parts of 9 countries: Brazil, Peru, Colombia, Venezuela, Ecuador, Bolivia, Guyana, Suriname, and French Guiana. The majority of the Amazon rainforest lies within Brazil's borders. The Amazon rainforest is renowned for its incredible biodiversity. It is estimated to be home to approximately 400 billion individual trees belonging to around 16,000 species. The region also supports an astonishing array of animal species, including jaguars, sloths, toucans, pink river dolphins, anacondas, and countless insects. The Amazon River and its tributaries are inhabited by several species of freshwater dolphins, including the pink river dolphin or bodo. These dolphins are highly adapted to the river environment and are considered a symbol of the Amazon. The Amazon rainforest boasts an incredible variety of bird species, with estimates ranging from 1,300 to 1,500 different species. This includes colorful birds like macaws, toucans, hummingbirds, and the iconic harpy eagle, one of the largest and most powerful eagles in the world. The Amazon rainforest receives an immense amount of rainfall. It experiences heavy rainfall throughout the year, with an average annual precipitation of 2,000 to 3,000 millimeters. The high humidity in the region supports the growth of lush vegetation. The rainforest plays a vital role in the global ecosystem. It serves as the lungs of the earth, producing about 20% of the world's oxygen and absorbing a significant amount of carbon dioxide, thus helping to regulate the global climate. The Amazon rainforest is home to hundreds of indigenous communities, with an estimated population of over 1 million people. These communities have a deep connection to the forest and rely on its resources for their livelihoods. They possess traditional knowledge about the rainforest's plants, animals, and sustainable land management practices, providing them with sustenance, shelter, and cultural significance. Indigenous communities in the Amazon rainforest have developed sophisticated agricultural systems known as terra preta or Amazonian dark earth. These fertile soils are a result of ancient practices, such as adding charcoal, pottery shards, and organic matter, which have allowed for sustainable cultivation in the challenging rainforest environment. The Amazon rainforest is a treasure trove of medicinal plants, with indigenous peoples using various plant species for traditional medicine. Many modern medicines have been derived from compounds found in rainforest plants, making it an important area for pharmaceutical research. The Amazon rainforest is crisscrossed by numerous rivers, including the Amazon River itself, which is the largest river in terms of discharge and the second longest river in the world. Other important rivers in the region include the Negro, Madeira, Purus, and Xingu. The Amazon rainforest is characterized by distinct layers. The canopy, composed of tall trees, forms a dense, continuous cover, blocking sunlight from reaching the forest floor. Beneath the canopy is the understory, consisting of shorter trees, shrubs, and plants adapted to low-light conditions. The Amazon rainforest is dominated by several iconic tree species, including the Brazil nut tree, mahogany, rubber tree, and the giant kapok tree. These trees provide valuable resources such as timber, rubber, fruits, nuts, and fibers for local communities. The Amazon rainforest is recognized as one of the world's biodiversity hotspots. It is estimated to be home to about 10% of the known species on Earth. New species, including plants, animals, and insects, are continually being discovered in the region. The Amazon rainforest is not only a globally significant ecosystem but also a cultural, social, and ecological treasure. Its protection and sustainable management are crucial for the well-being of both local communities and the planet as a whole. The Amazon rainforest is home to numerous endangered species. Some of the threatened species include the Amazonian manatee, black spider monkey, giant anteater, giant river otter, and the iconic Amazonian jaguar. Within the Amazon rainforest, there are isolated or uncontacted indigenous tribes who have chosen to maintain their traditional ways of life, avoiding contact with the outside world. These tribes are incredibly vulnerable to external threats, and their territories require protection to ensure their survival. The Amazon rainforest is known for its high levels of biodiversity, but it is also facing significant threats. Deforestation not only destroys habitats but also disrupts ecosystems and can lead to the extinction of numerous plant and animal species. It is estimated that tens of thousands of species in the Amazon have become extinct due to human activities. The Amazon rainforest is vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. Rising temperatures, changing rainfall patterns, and increased frequency of droughts and wildfires pose significant threats to the forest ecosystem and its ability to regenerate. Recognizing and respecting the land rights of indigenous communities is crucial for the conservation of the Amazon rainforest. These communities have a deep understanding of sustainable land management practices, and their inclusion in decision-making processes is essential for the long-term preservation of the forest. The preservation of the Amazon rainforest requires international cooperation among governments, NGOs, indigenous communities, and other stakeholders. Efforts to combat deforestation and promote sustainable development in the region involve initiatives such as financial support for conservation projects, the implementation of stricter environmental regulations, and the promotion of sustainable livelihood alternatives for local communities. Several protected areas have been established within the Amazon rainforest to conserve its unique ecosystems and biodiversity. These include national parks, reserves, and indigenous territories. The largest protected area in the Amazon is the Tumuqumuq Mountains National Park in Brazil, which covers an area larger than Belgium.